because of our exam-oriented system as opposed to continuous assessment, that passing exam has become a do and die, and that also students will be more concerned that there is more dropout in UPE than just third who have missed an exam.
But these particular pupils be given a special exam. Usually, I'm told UNEP has sets of papers that this is part of the first priority, second. When one leaks, there's another. So my humble request to Honorable Minister, as a mother and a grandmother, and as a teacher, and as also a minister, can we set these exams? And if money, you never once, for members, we have been contributing on cancer and on so many things. If money for registration is a problem and these people do not pay, I request that Parliament, we come and pay for these 30 pupils. This is my humble request. I want to submit.
However, some pupils did not take the examination because they were not registered. A case in point is a school called Bahrain Nursery and Primary School in Iganga, where it was discovered that 20 pupils were not registered to sit the examination. This is a school that is not registered by UNEP as an examination center. Giving another examination sets a dangerous precedent, as school heads and directors will be emboldened to swindle funds in the knowledge that another examination is possible. Schools can start creating excuses for not presenting candidates if they know there is already another chance. The whole process will be seriously abused. Meanwhile, parents are encouraged to check whether the schools to which they enroll their children are registered by both the Ministry of Education and Sports and Uganda National Examinations Board, UNEP. I beg to submit.
Is don't assume, because there are people that have been victimized. So you cannot say we're assuming they will do exams. There are those that have not sat exams as a result, among others, of your weak regulation as the regulator of public and private institutions. The question is remedial compensatory measures. Is the Honourable Minister in order to continue assuming when a fact has happened that people have been victimized?
So, as I said, that's what we're trying to find out, and I'm talking about this only one, and we're told that there are others. So we are trying to find out why they didn't sit.